stroke of midnight. On New Year's Eve of the last decade of the 20th century, America's largest city is about to pay for the nastiness of its inhabitants. When that day comes, when the slime starts to rise,
the Titanic just arrived.
When ghosts start arriving by the boatload,
we gotta find the guys.
There's only one thing to do.
Sometimes weird things happen. Someone has to deal with it. And who are you gonna call?
All right, suck in the guts, guys. We're the Ghostbusters.
The superstars of the supernatural are back to nuke the spooks.
Two in the box.
Ready to go.
We be fast and
they be slow.
Make some time.
Don't put any of those old cheap moves on me.
No.
It's different.
I have all new cheap moves.
Raise your spirits.
If we don't do something by midnight, you will be remembered in history as the man who let New York get sucked down into the 10th level of hell.
And kick some slime.
Looks like a giant jello mold.
I hate jello.
Oh, come on. There's always room for jello.
Happy New Year.
Hose them.
Ghostbusters 2.
You're short, your belly button sticks out too far, and you're a terrible burden on your poor mother.
Bill Murray, Dan Aykroyd, Sigourney Weaver, Harold Ramis, Rick Moranis, and Ernie Hudson in an Ivan Reitman film. Ghostbusters 2.
We're the best, we're the beautiful, we're the only
Ghostbusters!
Yeah. We're back! Who you gonna